As you can see, I have a cup. I'm going to put on the aluminum foil. Now, as you can see, I have a coin. Now, I'm going to put it back. I'm just going to have audience blow. Okay? I just blew. Now, I'm going to put it, it's going to disappear, okay? 3, 2, 1, go! It's here. And the coin is still there. How is that possible? Time for the tutorial. So now what you do, before you start this, you're just gonna have, you're gonna get a cup, a aluminum foil, and a coin. Doesn't matter what coin, so just like a big coin. Now you're gonna set the tray, putting this over. So what you do is then you put the aluminum foil over, so now you make like the shape of a cup. Now what you do as you can see, you have a cup, and you put the aluminum foil over the cup. Then what you do is you just have a coin. And why you're saying that, you see right here, there's a cup. What you do is you drop the cup. You gotta do it low, so that way, it's just the only one you see is a drop. You put it back, and you just blow. And then the audience has the audience, and then you just go 3, 2, 1, disappears.